Hi there, I'm Cpl Norris, and today I'll be taking you through some maintenance and repair on a Bison. So I'm removing the antenna mounting unit as it has some pretty significant damage internally. So these are oftentimes absolutely mangled and destroyed when we go through trees. Anything like if somebody accidentally hits a power line and it catches and it bends off, any sort of external threat to the vehicle can result in damage. And without a functioning antenna mounting unit, you get zero comms. And no comms means no bombs.